you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's a beautiful morning here in Easton. We had a wonderful drive across the Chesapeake Bay this morning. We're so happy to be here. And as you heard, our duo is called Magpie, but we have our own names over here. It's Terry and Greg. So everybody say, good morning, Terry.
Good morning, Terry.
And of course, this is my best friend and my husband, and his name is Greg. Say, good morning, Greg.
Good morning, Greg.
Our program has a name too. It's called Living Planet. And we're going to ask you to sing not just with your voices, but with your hands and some sign interpretation. So shake out those hands and show me those thumbs. Say, Living Planet. Okay, well, this next song was written by some students out in California who wrote about something we all need to really remember. Greg and I work with a lot of scientists, and they tell us every day, you know, Terry and Greg, the most important natural resource is not gas, it is not oil, it's water. So show me three fingers like this. Put it on your lips, because this is where you drink water. Now you're gonna say what? Animals. People. For me. And I'll keep it clean for you. Now you know, your body is three-fourths water, and the earth is three-fourths water, so we have a lot in common, don't we? So shake out your hands, get ready to help us sing it. It goes like this.
Well, now when we get to the end of the song, we're going to turn it over to you for the audience solo. So we'd like you to be singing out on this chorus. It's really easy. It goes like this. Leave a couple of blanks in this verse. We want you to fill in the blanks by shouting out the answers all together in rhythm without missing a beat. Can you do it? Here's your assignment. Maybe I just want you to look up a word and learn everything you can about this word because it's a very important
scientific
principle. And the word is
bioaccumulation.
Can you say that?
Bioaccumulation.
Now I want to tell you that you might not find the word bioaccumulation in a dictionary. You might have to go looking for it. I looked in 3 dictionaries and I didn't find it anywhere. I had to go find it somewhere else. So bioaccumulation.
Now this is what those 5th, 6th, and 7th graders want us to know about it. So make me a river, and somebody make the ocean, and we'll say all about bioaccumulation.
Ocean's filling up with lots of stuff like PCBs. It gets into the fish, then into you and me. Now if you need too much of it,
see you later.